So you might be trying to figure out how you can set up a live wallpaper on your particular iPhone. So every time you go and open up your iPhone screen, it can go and play that actual wallpaper. Now, this one's kind of hard to tell, but you can see that when I go and do it, it does kind of move a little bit. This is just a random picture that I just took right now. And to do this, you can do this with any photo. So any live wallpaper you find online, any sort of thing that you look online to go and basically set as a live wallpaper, you can go ahead and do this, which is so cool. So to get started, you want to go and find that wallpaper. In this case, I'm just going to go and take another live photo. So you can even take a live photos and set them as wallpapers. So if I go and make a live photo like this, right, you can see I have live photo option on. And as long as you have a photo that takes a live photo or whatever, then you should be good to go. You can see this is what the photo looks like. It's very basic. It's like a dumb thing that I just took. But what you want to do once you have that photo, you want to make your way over into your photos, basically your settings application first. And then you want to scroll down until you see wallpaper. So tap into wallpaper, and this next page is going to come up. Now, in this case, I'm just going to go ahead and add a new wallpaper right here. So what we can do is we can come into this new wallpaper option, and I'm going to click on this plus icon. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on photos up here. I'm going to click on all right here because I want to see all the photos I have. And I'm going to choose that new wallpaper that I basically just took. So I'm going to take and tap on this wallpaper right here. And it's going to take a little bit of time sometimes for it to kind of load the wallpaper in. But then this is very important. What you want to do is right here, there's this little like live icon right here. So there's a bunch of stuff, but there's like circular with like a dash around it. You want to tap onto that. And it says, I guess, motion not available, motion in this wallpaper is supported. Okay, I guess so this one is not supported. So sometimes you may get that. If not, I can choose this other live wallpaper that I took. And as long as it's supported, you should be good to go. So you may have to try this with a couple different wallpapers. But if it's off, then it's going to look like this. If it's on and it gives you that capability, that will basically mean that wallpaper will have the capability of basically being added. So then what you want to do is you want to click add in the top right corner. You can click on set wallpaper pair or whatever you want to do. And then whenever you turn on your phone, the wallpaper will then move and it will be a live wallpaper. So if when you hold it down, you can see it doesn't work like that. You can't do it like that. You have to go ahead and just have it as soon as you click on it, it'll go ahead and do it. So that's basically how it works. And it's a super cool process. If you have any other thoughts or questions, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.